Can you believe it, being completely off from the internet for 3 or 4 days? Yeah, 4 days. Oh yeah, I asked Ozone to do some new sub batches, but I think he forgot about it. Last stunt was sadly only 10 points. Oh, are we really only 12 players today? I just recognize, I mean, this is already pretty far. There were stunt knockouts where I was happy when I reached the top 12. What is this? Aye, it's an alley-oop. So who's on the server? We have Black Q, Edge, Mishi, Voyager, Perry, I'm never sure what to do here in this start. Hello, Martha. Definitely a PB. But I would have expected much more points from that last stunt. shit. This is when he realized he fucked up. Yeah. Will I play some Views maps? I'm not sure yet. Have to. Nah, probably not today. I have to train a map pack of 10 maps or 8 maps at least that I didn't do yet because I wasn't sure if I can participate in it. It will be tomorrow, so I have not really much time. Have to look that after this KO. And the other question, wait for this run to end. You know your map you were building for an event. Yes, I know it. I finished it offline. Used my iPad as hotspot to quickly go online to upload the track. But I don't really have a lot of data volume on the iPad, so I'm not sure how often I can do this hotspot thing. And I'm really happy with the map, the canyon one, if you also speak about the canyon one. I'm really happy with it. So what is Black you writing? Air France? No, I won't play Air France. There are other cups tomorrow. Two other cups. What a finish! also trying to organize my team for the United League Reborn competition, the next one, where I, due to no internet, will miss the group stage. So we need some other players good around us to take over the job. I cut it in 5 min and I said build a CP at end, yeah. Are you speaking from the canyon track? Or off the canyon track? Ah, the backwards man. Ah, huh. Now I know, yeah. This map also existed. I forgot. Ah, this is too much. What is this? Ach, come on. This is unlucky now. Maybe this round. Okay. Okay, it was even straight. That makes no sense, but... I have 841 points. 913. Oh my god. Second local, first place. I'm not so happy about that backwards map anyway. I actually, after the cup, I had an idea what I could have done with... what kind of track I could have built with my idea. Like, I could have done something differently. Flip straight. But I also didn't want to have a backwards landing. So the idea would have been, you know, when I drive backwards straight, I keep the very constant speed. There's no change in speed. And as soon as I turn, I will gain speed. So I could have actually built a kind of straight track. Can I get around? Yes. I could have built a kind of straight track. No! Oh my god! No way. Oh, fucked it up. So I could have built a very straight track and with very precise jumps in it. So you need a very specific speed for a jump to not be too fast or too slow. What is happening? Yeah, let's say you have a margin of like 5 km/h that you need to hit. And the track is kind of straight, but you have some room to make slight, yeah, slalom turns. And this is what you try to do then. So you drive slalom on the straight until you have the correct speed. And with that speed, you can make the jump. And you try to get that speed as early as possible, to steer as early as possible. But then, when you have the speed, you can't correct your line anymore. You have to go, you have to be straight then to the jump, to the middle or something. Yeah. And that would have been maybe an interesting idea. So you don't really have turns, just S turns, just slalom that you can do. And you just try to raise your speed up to that certain speed that you have need to have, and then you go straight. That would have been maybe the idea, because I had the idea with this backwards driving, but I had no idea what I can do with it. Yeah, I mean, when I'm backwards, what do I do with the track? That was my main problem that I had. And a bit unlucky that I didn't have this idea during the competition. That would have been cool. Oh, this was a roll. Yeah, this has been an idea that I came up afterwards. Always when I play this track, I completely forgot how you actually did this start. Did you do an aerial or an alley-oop? Because whatever I do, oh, it's actually an alley-oop. Didn't really believe that would be one. This was like no improvement, kind of, but it's really weird. I'm only on place 4 of 6, which is dangerous. But there are not many good stunt players today, so I hope it's enough. Hallo Danik. I was building my MTC track for Canyon last week a lot. And I'm happy with the track. But yeah, I would have assumed that Bay is like the car in United, that you can drive on every single environment. Whenever we have Envy Mixed Pool here, for example, I have the feeling Bay car works everywhere. So I'm actually surprised about the discussion I saw it in Biulu's Discord. I'm actually surprised about the discussion that the Bay car is actually not suitable in Lagoon, because that's the combination that everyone would have assumed is the combination that works the best. And also that it doesn't really work with other environments. I'm surprised about that, to be honest. But I didn't try myself, so I will just trust you that this is indeed a problem with this car. This ending. What kind of bug did I just get there? Holy shit. No! Oh man, I'm quite unlucky at the moment. It was two times the spin off. That is nothing compared to the stunt I had previous time. Can't finish this run, but I'm on third. Oh, Voyager's out, that's good for me, because he was one of the main opponents now in the next round in the top 4. Raspberry Muffin? I'm not sure who that is, but so far I would say beatable. Depends on the track though. Hello Petersoon. Oh god, what is this track? Oh god, I have no idea about this one. Oh god, what do you do here?
Connection lost.
What? Told me connection lost. didn't leave the server though. Fuck it. That would steal my focus a little bit, to be honest. Stay third, stay third, stay third, yes! Okay, I managed to reach the podium. That's good. And now it's about to get more. On island, island's usually not too bad. Ah, this map though. Skip incoming. Ah, it's an edge map. Hmm. Okay, on this track, I'm only 11th. Black U has first local and edges. Yeah, also good on his own track, so. This is better to be not played. Okay, there we go. Luckily, because I missed this again. Oh, God. I still didn't. Oh fuck. Yeah, BAME core maps would be good. Ah, we go to a Tillmann track. The stadium by Tillmann. Which track is that? It is exactly this one. I thought of this one. I can be good on this. I had already some very decent knockouts on this track. For a while I had actually the world record, but now I'm only 8th. Wow. Well, it is okay, but yeah, against those two powerhouses in stunt, I'm not sure if that is enough. The last stun was of course a bit improvised. this is not enough of points. This is my main problem with this jump. How the fuck should you land on your wheels or stay on your wheels after the landing? Whenever I try to turn my car a little bit more, no chance. It doesn't work. This is my main problem that I have with this track. Aw, fuck it. Oh shit. Ah, I wanted to win today. And even my PB is 1.2 bad. Damn. That was a good map for me, and the run that I had was also not too bad, but in the end I would have needed a better ending in that one run. That was a very improvised ending, it was not too bad, but could have been of course much better with a solid stunt. And then I would have been in the final, and yeah, there's everything possible usually in the final. This track here is pretty straightforward. You see it basically, what Edge is doing. He's doing here his spins, and after the spins you have then this quarter pipe that you just use for the rest of the time. Always going up, making sometimes alley oops, sometimes aerial in a mix, and that is how you approach such a track. Also on other snow tracks you do exactly that. Choose your quarter pipe and then where there is a booster right before, and then you just jump again and again and again, and sometimes with an alley-oop, sometimes with an aerial. However, Black Hue does not know this trick here on this track. He's going for the rest. Yeah, he is doing the normal spins basically, but this is actually ahead. Okay, but not anymore. You see the 9-point difference. The world record is 412 points by Monster. So they are 20 points behind that. And I have 369. They are both above that. So even if I had reached the final at this stage here, it would have been probably over. Quite unlikely to beat that. But I don't know how good my PB was. If that was a run that I was happy with or not. The question is, where do they win those points or not? And we have the winner. Black Hue does not improve. Already right, GG. And Edge can't improve as well, but yeah, Edge takes another stunt KO. So we have a 5 minutes break and then we will do another knockout. There is of course another chance for a podium, but more important, another chance for victory. But to be honest, in order to be victorious in a stunt KO, Edge must get knocked out at some point. That means there must be a track where I'm in front of Edge. This happens. I won a track here in this KO. So, at some tracks it happens, but it has to happen exactly then when Edge is also getting knocked out with it. Yeah, and Black Hue is of course also very strong, so it's very, very unlikely to beat both of them. This is a new track for me, but this first try is incredibly good. I had a rule and something else as well. You want everything what is different than the spin. And already here in that first jump I had something. And later came another thing with the rule. And you want some spins master. So now you didn't have a single stunt that was different. How was that no stunt at all? You see, I'm only at 380, I was far away. But yeah, this track doesn't matter. It's currently the break. Can already restart. Ah no, there's no time anymore. What is a bit weird on this track? You have a lot of time left when you come to the finishes. So really you have to use your time and do a lot of spins here. As much as you can. I got a bug. Maybe you saw it. I only got 17 points for that flip with a water bump, the water bounce, because it wasn't counted as a flip. It was just this stunt from here to here, just a straight basic jump. Then I got only 17 points. This is a bug that happens quite often when you have water bounces, and I'm really not sure how you can avoid that. Sadly, no time anymore for that. But the knockout didn't start, it's still a break between the KOs. This is a track where I got knocked out multiple times already here. Mostly because of that one block mixed section, but also when I had no good run in the finish, then I also got this water bounce bug and couldn't improve with that, of course. So exactly when you can't need it. Yeah, but yeah, this stunt here. This looked interesting now, but don't forget. Ah, oh shit. this was decent. I got a PB 27th local though. Yeah, but I had a very fast jump, but it was just 50 points at this block mix section last round. So it was not too good. At least it didn't cost me time. Now I have 97, this is already much more. But no time to finish this run. And we will start with a knockout. And, ooh, I don't see Edge. We are only 7 players. Only 7 players. And this is actually one of my best tracks. Unlucky it comes no 6 players. But Plague You has world record here, shit. Didn't have coast map yet. Ooh, yeah, yeah. Jumping way too far. Finish this. This is not good because I fell down, but it's something. And yeah, there are some players that will not beat that, because on this track, when you play it like for the first time, you have no idea what to do. You have no idea where it is good to drive to, where to stand. In my first attempts on this track, I had barely any points and survived. Because it was the first try for many players. This was actually the track that got played as very first track in the very first stunt KO. What is happening? Would you... What? Huh? Are you kidding me? Why is the car going backwards? That's one of the weird things when you have these luck boosters, I think. Oh, and I bug. The last time I played this track, I was always good. I didn't finish only a single time, I finished multiple times with good tries, with good scores. But this now was very, very poor. Oh, 1 point less. This was incredibly bad now. Nothing worked. Ah, well. Like this score that I have as PB, 540, is super easy. I have found a route on this track that is very easy to drive, and yeah. And now it didn't work a single time. Always jumping to yeah, low at some jump. Very weird. So top 5 already. I mean, if this is not a good chance to win a stunt KO, then I don't know. I mean, the pressure is pretty high right now. I didn't expect that to happen, but I actually have a chance today to win a stunt KO. Which I didn't do yet, at least no official one. And that's the reason why I really, really want to get that right now. And yeah, there's only Black Q to beat. And he maybe doesn't know every single track yet, I don't know. There is definitely something possible. That run, I hope I'm already safe. That was a 483 and a PB. It's only 21st local though. Wow, this is actually 6 points better. I got a 489, perfect, 89. Not second, because Black Hue has 555. I have no idea how, probably a slightly different route than I take. That's usually the case. Because I do two times an alley oop, that's usually not that good, but I can show you what happens when I do an aerial. Oh, that was a spin off, okay. Oh, and now also something different here, maybe. Master freestyle, actually. Oh, I'm ahead. No, I respawned too early. I want to stay at this 89, but yeah, Black Hue 598, no idea how to do that. I was at 530, but I will lose, of course, some points at the end. Well, Voyager was behind Raspberry, but Hawkey is dead last. Actually, Voyager and Raspberry also had decent scores. They were not too far behind of me. Now we have a top 4 situation that is actually clutch. But this is a track that I actually like. I'm actually only third, and I'm actually also not sure why the fuck was that not a better score than this. I mean, what did I wrong? I don't know. Compared to my PB, basically. Ah, this looks better. This is 894. It starts with 89 basically. And yeah, this looks good. But yeah, Black Hue again, a score unreachable. But I only need to get into the final with him. And when I reach that, then need to beat him. Now it doesn't matter. Now I need to beat the others. And Voyager writes GG. Is Voyager again not on the podium? That's good. Because I have more fear of Voyager than of the other guy. Because I don't know the other guy. And he was not beating me in the first KO, so... Wow. 956! Boah! 9th local. Yeah, as I said, I like this map. I really have a good feeling for that. So yeah, Voyager 783. So it was important that I improved my fall. Ah, I had also 780 something. Jawohl. Oh no, shit, Rally. No, top 3 Rally. Oh. Ah, Coco. Rally is like my worst with Coast. Coast instance is also difficult against stun players. Yes! Now, don't fuck it up, Marius, don't fuck it up. Oh Gott. I fucked it up a little bit, but it is, I got a PB. I got a fucking 70 point spinning chaos in that start. This is so helpful. In order to beat me, you need to get some really good stunts as well. So I have a big hope that I reach the grand final with that. I can restart every single try where I don't get something crazy in the start. Thank you, of course, again with the improvement. I have no idea how I did that. So weird. I have no idea. I can restart, restart, restart. It's basically the last try. No need to say that in the grand final, Black Q is the main favorite. Ah, this is typical Marius. I don't get a single stunt here. I can be so happy that I got this first try in. But the other guy had only 203, so that would have been easy to beat. Even with that last run, I was ahead of that. So, Stadium! Ooh, go Marius, go! So far, Plague You was always first, but now comes a Stadium track. Aren't Stadium? Oh. Oh! It's this track. A track that usually comes as first track when we start a KO. Shit. I will continue for now. Nope, now I won't continue. I want my standard run to get through at least. Fuck, I can't get around. Why? Fuck. This is not so great, it's only 586. Shit. But I still struggle to get my stunt here. see that this is a little bit random. Now maybe. No. Yes. Too bad. He got a 681 points round. Fuck. This is like a score that I can't get. My last one was decent, not my PB, but my PB is also far away from what he just got. Ah, so close this time. It only needs one bad round for my opponent and I could win it. There, of course, in Stunts there is this hope that that your opponent has a bad map, a bad round. I mean, he didn't finish for a very long time, so he had basically only one attempt. And if then something goes wrong for him, and might even be this unlucky start that can easily happen, where you don't jump far enough. Then suddenly he couldn't finish something and I would win it. And that's of course a little bit my hope, because it's obvious that he is having more know-how how to do stunts. So he's actually going for the aerial and comes around with it. So maybe I should have done the aerial in the start. This is his first try. Remember, he didn't finish this. So there must be a mistake, and I think I know where he did this. So he restarts. But yeah, this aerial doesn't matter. In my last attempt, I got the alley-oop. So... But he gets it much easier. Wow. Gets again this, but now... And... He gets also this. And makes a master of it. My car always flipped too much and I felt like I have to air brake in the end. Ah yeah, and then he makes this mistake. But yeah, you can do this, I know that. That you have this option here in the end. And he fucks it up. I know that you have this option in the end. But wasn't sure if that's really better now. I should have opted for it, I think. Should have done it. At least give it a try. I mean, you must know, this aerial that I do in the end also brings a lot of points. So... And you finish in time. But yeah, usually such a stunt is better. Yeah, yeah, I should have done that. This is the run that he got. And I should have had interface on, because he finished it by now, I was only here. So I could have known what score he just got, because he got a new local. Here I airbraked in the very end, so it was not master, just straight. So here by this point I should have known what he got, and when I see 681, I could have decided, okay, let's go somewhere else, let's not do this area in the end. But it's still not sure if I would have been able to beat that run from him.